Welcome to my mother's channel. Sitting around doing some videos. Most of the time is happy, bringing good vibes. Sitting around, never sappy. Good vibes from the sky, good vibes from the clouds, good vibes from the rain. Children always feeling so happy, bringing good vibes, never sappy. She is so nice to me. Thinking about her family. She's awesome.
I love my babies.
It just makes my soul go from blue to yellow. Every single day it makes me feel happy. Being around her, that's just what she does. She looks so pretty, so awesome, so nice. Bringing good vibes to your soul. You and my soul feel so happy. Go watch her video. Go subscribe to her channel.
Wait, I'm not ready to start recording yet.
Your Dark Lord has arrived. Let's talk about my number one. You know how special he was. Pass me my drink! Let's talk about my number one. And oh, how special that was. Number one, the hate there was so real. It was so real. There was a balance. There was the unknown. There was a one time. There was an energy that just couldn't be avoided. There was a one time, and how I just didn't know.
Energies, I just didn't know. Take me to higher as I can.
That's soul. You see, number one, was special. Number one was the most fascinating, most enlightening. Number one embraced the most pain. And there was number two. Number two, deceitful in so many ways. Beautiful deceit. Painful deceit. Painful loss. All the pain. Number three. Number three. Number three. That energy. You can think of a kaleidoscope. And all all the colors intertwining, the missed connections, the connected connections. The balance. Number two.
Oh, the pain is suffering. Number three.
Number two is foreseen. Number two is a known.
Why can't
a number one was an invoked. An awakening. Number one was invoked. The only invoking.
My special one. Sacred. What is needed? They all are me.
Just disconnected energies, disconnected souls, disconnections. Always embrace the numbers. After all, energy is never ending, always ongoing, everlasting, chaotic,